Hey, are you bored? You want to make some great Hornby videos? But you don't know how to, do you? Well, that's because you're stupid, admit it. But don't worry, I am here to give you some information and advice. So the first thing you need when you're doing Hornby is you need a starter set. Maybe a bit more. A little bit more. Maybe a little bit more. There you go. That's better, isn't it? Next, you want to get a white mat and then just gently lay it on your floor. But if you don't have a white mat, that's okay. You can always use something else. The next bit is very fun and very simple. You want to unbox every single starter set you have, get out all the tracks and pieces you need, and start building. So when you're finished building, you should have something that looks something like this. And now you're ready to run a consist. Now at first I thought this was an amazing Hornby setup, but then I decided, no. I had to go bigger, and that's exactly what I did. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video as I enjoyed making it. I hope it gave out a few tips so we can help you guys in the future. And thank you so much for watching this video, and I will be doing some more Hornby stuff very soon. And until then, take care my friends, and I'll see you all next time.